This video will show you how to empty slash replace the waste tank when it's full. On the bottom right hand corner of your postage meter, you'll see a grey tray. Pull this out. Then rotate the sponge that you see in the tray by 180 degrees. You can either rotate the pad itself or the clear plastic container it's in. Make sure you use gloves or a tissue as you'll likely get ink on your fingers. Put the tray back in. Press the options button. Press page down button twice. Select advanced features. Select maintenance mode. Select printer maintenance. Press page down button. Select reset waste tank. Select yes or enter button when asked if you want to reset the waste ink tank flag. Enter code 9287 when prompted. Select continue. Select press to restart when the waste ink tank flag reset is displayed. You'll see the message initializing on the display. Wait a few seconds and the message will automatically clear on completion and take you back to the home screen. Postage printing is again enabled. Once you have the new wasting pad, you can just put it into the grey tray of your machine.